Yo, what is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Dillyland Reacts. So today we are reacting to a first-timer for the channel. This song is made by Griffin. It's called Colors. It's got Eyelayer, and it's got Blank in it. I've been reacting to more Blank. I used to listen to a lot of Griffin when I first started getting into EDM. I haven't listened to him in a while, so I'm excited to check out what he's doing now. But it's got Blank in it, like I said, and we've been reacting to quite a bit of Blank, so I'm excited to get into this one and check it out. But before we do, if you guys could leave a like on the video, subscribe if you enjoy your stay here at Dillyland. I got a second channel and a Patreon link down in the description. Whatever way you support me, very much appreciated. But I'm excited, bro. Let's just get right into it. All right, let's get it.
To the blue horizon. Did I die? 'Cause you're heaven light. I'm in all the light. Your heart can radiate. And when I close my eyes, I see a purple sky between your lips and mine. We slow.
I could be wrong, but I don't think this is Illenium. Jesus Christ. I don't think this is Griffin's normal style. Like, this doesn't feel... Most times with an artist, like, you can play a song and I'd be able to be like, oh, that's Marshmello, or you know what I mean? I don't think this is Griffin's normal style. But I do really like it. I'm assuming Eyelayer. She has a really, really nice voice. And this is just like a cool, like, chill song. You know what I mean? Like, this is just like chilling, like driving down the road, like, and this is playing it. It's just like chill. You know what I mean? That's like the best way I can describe it. But yeah, let's keep going. I like it.
We could.
I really like that song. It was like, just like peaceful. Like it made me happy. You know what I mean? Like, it had definitely some good vibes to it. And it was funny too. When I was watching it and I was like reading the lyrics and trying to process what was going on, I felt like I was like staring this chick in the eyes and I was getting like very uncomfortable at certain points. But, yeah, overall, really nice song. I really, really enjoyed it. If you liked the video like I did, make sure to leave a like on it. Subscribe if you enjoyed your stay here at Dillyland Reacts. Like I said, the second channel and the Patreon are in the description. But it has been Dillyland. Peace.